A 67-year-old Foley man has died in a one-vehicle rollover in Mille Lacs County. The sheriff's office reports that it appears Craig Allen Anson lost control of his vehicle on an icy road and was ejected from the vehicle when it rolled in the ditch along 130th Street in Forreston. The crash remains under investigation.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.